It has been a clarion call for a healthy nation, with her Beyond Zero campaign winning accolades inside and outside the country's borders. And as the country intensifies efforts to improve the health sector, First Lady Margaret Kenyatta has underlined the need to explore alternative methods of treatment based on well-researched solutions backed by scientific data. And a farmer in Laikipia County is counting losses amounting to millions of shillings after a group of armed herders drove their animals into her farm. The herders are said to have scared away a guard who had been hired to keep watch on the farm before breaking an electric fence. Locals in the area are now calling on the government to protect them from the armed gangs.
Now, tangu samani wameanza kuingia shamba, wameharibu kila kitu, wameharibu fence, hata maji wanaharibu, hata mali ng'ombe yetu inakunywa maji, hata pipe pale. Maji pipe maji hapa tunapata maji mali hiyo pipe inatuletea maji wanakata.
Two suspected poachers were gunned down this morning by Kenya Wildlife Service anti-poaching teams. An officer was injured and airlifted to hospital. One AK-47 rifle and 28 bullets were recovered during the incident. Meanwhile, residents of Bamboo Garden Estate in Roiro abandoned their regular duties to vent anger at nearby factories whose operations they claim are degrading the environment. They also say poisonous waste from the industries are causing increasing cases of respiratory infections among their children.
Huko ndani ya Superform na A1 kuna kazi ambayo inafanywa ambayo inaharibu mazingira kwa kiasi kikubwa sana. Ni chemical ambayo ni very dangerous. Watoto hapa sasa wamekuwa na magonjwa ya mapafu na magonjwa mengine inatuhitaji. Tukue tunawapeleka hospitali kila mara.
Elsewhere, Urithi Housing Cooperative Society is partnering with the Iranian government in a move that will see the adoption of modern technologies that are expected to significantly bring down the cost of construction through the construction of affordable housing. The firm is expected to put up 1,000 units in the latest initiative.
We have a big experience of building mass housing for low-income people. Hundreds of companies are engaging in building this mass housing with light and cheap material and in the fastest time.
Finally, residents of Laini Saba held demonstrations protesting against the move to relocate them. The demonstrators, who walked to the land office in Nairobi, want a process to move them into newly constructed compensation houses stopped. The residents, who moved to pave way for the construction of the railway, alleged that the houses they are being asked to move into are substandard.
Hizo nyumba zimemaliza miezi 3 zimeanza ku crack. Zimecrack zote hizo nyumba. Hizo nyumba sasa tunaongea saa hizi hakuna milango, hasina dirisha, hasina maji na hasina stima.
Caroline Kamau reporting for Channel 1 Anisa.